He wasn't just swinging from a chandelier at the Logies,
nope,
was he? He was swinging from everything. Hans, he's still on the road to recovery after having a little too much fun at TV's Night of Nights, but nothing beats a delicious feed to cure any hangover. And Hans, you look like a snack.
Oh, baby, don't I ever. And I tell you what, you're right. The hangover is going almost as long as the Logies itself.
Oh, gosh.
So I'm here at the middle store in Melrose Park in South Australia with MasterChef's Rose.
Yay!
Hello. Hi, Master Rose.
Hi.
Yay! How are you? How good? How are you guys?
We're great.
They're good. Look, I'll answer on their behalf, honey. Listen, Rose, you strike me as somebody who's had a few big nights in your time, let's be honest.
I mean, one or two. Not often. Conservative.
Where did you go in the day? What was your nightclub of choice? Heaven?
Cargo.
Cargo.
Wednesday night. And
yes.
Then you'd, pull up to work the next morning and everything was fine.
Cargo was where the real clubbers went in Adelaide. So you know what to do for a hangover.
Do I ever? Yeah. So it starts with a cry in the shower.
Yeah.
And then after you've had your cry, you stick with a really simple rule: salt, fat, carbs.
Okay.
And that's what we're doing right now.
What are we going to make today? We're going to make a bit of
a hash brown toasty. So we're taking the elements of a hash brown and we're
hash brown toast. It's carbs on carbs on carbs today, honey.
Carbs.
Thank God I've got my Nancy Gantz on. Jeez.
So we're going to take potato, egg, a little bit of onion, and some cheese, right? And we're going to whack all that in there. That's all going to get mixed up.
Do you want me to do that while holding? Look at that. I'll agitate that for you, honey.
If you agitate that over there, because you're a great agitator.
Yeah, thank you.
I think the other really important thing, I don't know if you guys can see this, is we've got a really simple selection of fillings. Let's not overdo it. I think we've got to keep it really clean and simple when we're that hungover. So I'm going to go with some really basic stuff. I got some ham. I got some spicy salami. So we got our fat. We got our bread. We got our carbs. Bit of pickle. Bit of cheese. Let's go a bit of cheese and tomato on this guy. And what we're going to do is we're going to whack the bread on top. And you've done your agitation of the eggs?
I've done my agitation.
Of the eggs.
Here we go.
Amazing.
There's the hash brown, the cheese, the eggs looking good in there.
You've agitated well.
I've agitated well, thank you.
You've done this before. So we're gonna spread that on top.
Oh my God.
Right? And then we're gonna spread it on the bottom as well.
Mm.
And what's gonna happen is something really magic. So we're gonna take all our hash brown bits and we're gonna pop them in our jaffle maker.
Yes.
Now, because this takes a while, it takes a good 7 or 8 minutes to get it absolutely perfect. We have done some.
Oh, honey, here's one we prepared earlier.
And we also need our mimosas.
Do we?
Let's do this. You're gonna do that.
Look, let's be real. The best way to cure a hangover
is with more.
I agree, baby.
Yes, hair
so
of the dog.
We've got a little bit of orange juice in here.
Just a bit of orange juice
and
with a champagne. Oh, it's orange juice. It's breakfast, right?
What's the proportion?
The proportion is you're lucky there's orange juice in there.
Yeah,
so,
exactly.
But it's a mimosa, so we have to do it right.
How's that looking? Angela Bishop's going to be getting jealous now, won't she, darling? And we've used the good stuff as well.
We have used the good stuff. We don't skip.
We'll send you the invoice.
You've got to use quality produce no matter what you're doing. All right,
absolutely.
I'm going to swap you.
Thank you. Let's have a look at our jaffles. Are you ready for it? The drum roll?
Are you ready?
Holy moly.
Right, I know. So this is it. On the top, on the bottom. I've done two. So today I'm going with in these ones. And let's get these on our board. Are you ready for this?
Look at this.
Don't drop them, Rose. Don't drop them.
Don't burn yourself.
Oh, no, don't worry. I'm burnt all over. So we've got... Yeah, I know, right? So this one is bacon and egg and cheese. And we've got ham, cheese, salami, cheese and tomato in the other one. And we're just going to cut that up. My knife will go through it. And then that's it. And that's on you. You get to try
Let's have a little bite.
Oh, look at you. While you're getting tucked into that, I'm going to let everyone know. Look, when you're in Adelaide, be sure to pay Rose a visit at her cafe, The Middle Store. Might just start drinking so I can have a jaffle.
Right. And keep up to date with Hans and see where he is next by heading to hansofficial.com. Hansy and Farmsy. Barnsy, coming your way soon.
Thank you so much for having
me
this morning.
So
it's fabulous. I love you so much. Thank you, darling. I can't eat.
Take care. Studio 10, folks. It's going to be right back. Here for the break.